announced himself instead of Syracuse University. From straight off the couch and straight into the end zone goes Darren Waller on National Tight Ends Day.
First touchdown in a month. First half touchdown of the year. And first home touchdown of the season.
Well, this is beautiful. You get your big target, Waller, down the middle, and it's right over Jamin Davis. He back shoulders it. Very nice throw from Tyrod Taylor. But